Now, we discovered that while you were at MIT, you wrote a thesis called Lazarus.
Electronic voice phenomenon, EVP, is the process by which the dead, through sound and image, communicate with the living through the static and white noise of modern electronic devices. Now, there is a new dimension in communication with the other side. Every day in the United States, there are an average of 774 near-death experiences during which a person is pronounced dead before being resuscitated. Most report seeing a blinding white light.
No pulse.
You wanted to see me?
Freaky, right?
Now, Dad's funny.
I'm holding right here.
I'm holding back.